Hi folks, there's an important group that I didn't include in the resilience cliff video, and that's people who've experienced hardship and really had to step up. But that's one for a different video.